From News 4 Tucson and Bear Essential News, this is News for Kids.
In July, after 9 years and a 3 billion mile journey, New Horizons passed Pluto at its closest distance, 7,800 miles. The NASA spacecraft New Horizons took photos of Pluto, revealing some ice mountains. In addition to its high-tech camera, New Horizons had some special cargo. It carried a small vial of ashes of Clyde Tombaugh. Tombaugh discovered Pluto in 1930 at the Lowell Observatory in Flagstaff. While New Horizons did not have the capability to land on Pluto, on its flyby it passed through Pluto's shadow and the shadow of its largest moon, Charon. The pictures took 4.5 hours to reach Earth. This is Fiona Fisher from St. Michael's School for Bear Essential News.